If you hear me loud and clear, give me a thumbs up in the chat. Give me a thumbs up. Shout out my LA crew, Texas crew, Bay Area, what it is, Colorado. Atlanta, what it is. Are located. I see a lot of people from all over the globe. I see it. Columbus, what's up? What's up? San Jose, California, in the building, Atlanta. We showing love. We having a good time. You rock with the best, DJ Z. Let's get it. We are vibing out, having a good time. Let's get it. Let's get it. Hey.
From the moment you was dancing in the party, pushing out on me, giving
welcome to virtual game night. I'm DJ Zeke. I will be introducing our host shortly, so stay tuned, y'all.
In the building, shout out to my whole California crew.
Let's turn it up. Come on. Cameras on, turn them cameras on. Why not? Let's turn this thing all the way out. Rock it with the best. Let's take it there. Come on. I see the dance moves. I love what I see. I love what I see. Turn the cameras on. Turn them up. Shout out to Submit. He's just happy to be here. I see you, Submit. Go ahead. Hey. Shout out to Kyle. What up, Kyle? Hey. Go ahead now. Natalia's just like, okay. I'm ready to turn up. What's this about? I see it. I love that energy. Let's go. Come on. Are you ready?
I'm a hustler, baby. I just want you to know. It ain't where I've been, but where I'm about to go. Now I just wanna love you, but be who I am. And with all this cash, you'll forget your man.
Hey. this energy. I love this energy in the chat right now. We're going to turn this up, man. We're going to have some fun. We got people from all over the globe, so we're going to show love to everybody. You know what? She got to shake a little something. Shake a little something. Ooh. Throwing that thing from left, right, side to side. She got to have her own money. Oh, yeah. Shout out to the girls that pay their rent on time. Sing along. Come on.
If you ain't here to party, take your ass.
Only if you know the words of the song, you sing along to it. Everybody, one time, what you say? Sing. One time, you say. Say, let's do it, let's do it. If you don't know about VHS, VGN, this is what?
This is how we do it.
This is how we do it.
La 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 la.
This is how we do it.
La la la. This is how we do it. It's Friday night, and I feel alright. The party's here on the west side.
Welcome, welcome to Virtual Game Night. You are part of our family. I'm DJ Zeke, the Shining Star of New York City, and I have the pleasure and honor to introduce our host with the most. He goes by many a names, but I call him friend, ladies and gentlemen, Paul G.
Oh. You know I got it, let's...
What's going on, beautiful people? Wave at me real quick. Wave at me if you can hear me. Wave at me if you can hear me. Hello. Greetings, all you almost working people. Guys, my name is Paul G. I'm here with my guy, DJ Zeke, to the right of me. We are here at Swift Studios with, almost said Swift, with Jay behind the boards making everything look extra nice. Now, people, yo, if you didn't see, Miss Stanley said that this is a part of the evaluation process. Just go with me, Larisha. Just go with me. This is part of the evaluation process. So if you don't turn them cameras on, just turn in your slip of resignation, because you won't even have a chance at working at the Bomb of Gilead firm. Now, people, make sure you guys also spotlight our screen, Kenneth Vargas. Vargas, I sound like I'm from the South. Kenneth Vargas, I'm from New York right now. Make sure you guys comment, pin Kenneth Vargas' screen so we can all see the broadcast. So when you guys are put on the main stage, we all see you and we get this production rolling. Guys, we're going to have a good time. Okay, I was totally joking. This is not the evaluation part of a process. So Lucy Ford, it's okay, don't trip. She put that camera right on. She was like, oh God, no. Oh God, let me take my bonnet off, y'all. Let me take my bonnet off. Anyway, welcome, Lucy. It's okay, we hit a smile. Now, Miss Stanley's only taking notes on how nice your skin is. Now, if your skin is nice, she's giving you extra points. Don't worry about that. That's also a joke. What's up, Henry? How you doing? Now, people.
So, Paul, we don't have to wear glasses?
No, you don't, because I don't know where you keep getting random glasses from, Zeke.
I'm sorry, man.
Seriously, dude, like, do you have, like, a stash under your DJ desk?
Yes, I do.
Jesus. This guy's prepared, y'all. He's prepared. Now, people, let's talk about some important things. Tonight is about competition. More than competition, it's about bragging to your almost coworkers about the fact that you beat them last week or 2 days ago.
And I love it. I love
and
it.
If you're annoying, you can say, "What the heck, Zeke?
I'm sorry.
Seriously.
It's just here.
The funny part is I've never seen those before. You just get new glasses every week. It's kind of weird. But it's cool, though. I mean, hey, if you like glasses, that's your thing. I ain't gonna judge you. Now, people, make sure you guys are keeping in mind that we're looking for the top three competitors, the top three people who will be able to say they beat their colleagues. Now, also, Miss Stanley says she's playing too. I'm just gonna say she says she's in and out, but she says she's playing. So if y'all want to mess around and try to beat your more than likely a colleague or leader, then by all means, this is the chance to do it. You know,
I say go on head down.
You know what I'm saying?
Go ahead now, do it now.
Dude, what is going on over there? Are you doing a ad for like a Macy's glasses hut or something?
Of course not.
My gosh, let me in on the endorsement or something. Anyway, people, shout out to all the competitive people up in here. But I'm going to tell you right now, you get points for literally everything, like almost everything. So if you have your camera on right now, you'll start off this game night with 1,000 points. Literally before you even did anything, you're starting off this game night with 1,000 points. Now, see, I'm a guy of second chances, you know what I'm saying? So, I'll give everyone in this call 10 seconds to put that camera on. And I will also give you not only 1,000 points, but 1,500 points. Now, if your camera's already on and everyone turns it on, you guys get an extra 5, so don't worry, I got you. Oh, look at all these new people! Proena, Christopher, Nina, Maria, Carlos! Oh, snap! Look at Ernesto! Ashwat, I see you! Okay, let me start my counting down. Omen, what up, baby? Here we go. 10, 9, put them cameras on. 8, 7. See, Omen was like, ooh, I can do 3 points. 6, 5. What's up, Abby? What's up, Clarissa? 4, 3. Hey, Zeke, what's after 3? I'm not sure. What's after 3?
Carry to 1. It's 2.
Carry to 1. Okay, 2! And 1. So if your camera is on right now, that's an extra 1,000 points. Matter of fact, I'm just going to give you all 1,500 points because I like you all. And I know it's been a stressful little panoramic. So don't trip, people. We ain't going to stress you out now. We want to make sure you guys are having fun. So, people, I'm going to break down all the different ways you guys can receive points this evening. We're, like I said, looking for the top 3 people to walk away and say they left a mark before they even got the job. Now, guys, trust me. I know she said this ain't competition, but trust me, this is the best way to get remembered. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? Show your face. Get some points. You know what I mean? Yeah. Okay, I'm bribing you guys way too hard. Anyway, people, let's talk about all the ways to get points tonight. One of the easiest and most common ways to get points are doing exactly what Lucy is doing right now, and that is smiling, people. If you smile, our team of non-awkward producers is watching the broadcast, and we're giving you 100 points for every smile you can possibly
do. That's like, you have to do a smile.
You know what, Zeke? That is just impressive. I'm not going to lie. You got so many glasses. Let's talk about our next person. So now, see Natalie, Janae, look, Sumit, I see you over there. You guys are all getting points for smile. Look, Antara's getting points. Andrew, it looks like you was ready for this. It's like Andrew, like, brushed his teeth for this exact Zoom call. I am mad at you, player. Get your teeth clean. Now, people, you get 100 points per smile. Now, trust me, that is a lot of points for doing something that is literally almost nothing. But guys, like I said, we're watching your screens in the least creepiest way possible to make sure you guys all get your points. Now, the next easiest way to get points is through sound effects. Now, certain sound effects, no matter what I'm saying, no matter what game I'm playing, no matter what I'm doing, if you hear certain sound effects, you guys will receive points if you do what the sound effects call to do. For instance, if you hear this applause sound effect, all you have to do is clap those beautiful hands together and you receive 100 points. Great job, Sumit. He was right on it. I didn't even have to explain it. He just said, listen, that one's kind of obvious, bruh. Great job. You're getting 100 points for clapping your hands, guys. Look, it's that easy. Now, the next sound effect I want you guys to pay attention to is the chat sound effect. Yes, the chat sound effect. Now, people, the chat sound effect, when you hear that, we want you to comment, oh, yes, baby, in the chat. That's a celebration. Now, see, I hope you guys don't feel weird about that. Just do it, okay? It's for the fun. It's for the next couple hours, the next hour or so. So just participate. Oh, there we go. People are commenting in their own unique ways, and I didn't have to prompt you anymore. That's amazing.
I love it.
Shout out to Sumit. He threw an extra ad lib. He said, hey, I love that. Now, people, if you comment, oh, yeah, baby, in the chat every time you hear that sound effect, you'll get an extra 50 points per comment. So I want you to spam the comment for 5 seconds straight with, oh, yeah, baby, and you'll get 50 points per comment, but then I'll shut the chat off. Here we go. 5, 4, 3. Look at all these points you're getting before any games even started. 2, 1, there we go. The chat is locked and you guys are getting your points. Now, people, the next sound effect we want you to pay attention to right now is the Cardi B sound effect. Okay, people, every time you hear the Cardi B sound effect, you can either go like this, period, or you go like this. You know what I'm saying? For some dudes who think they're too cool to do this, you know, You know, if you like Zeke be doing it mad masculine, he be like, you know what I'm saying? Right, yeah. Period.
I know that's right.
Every time you hear that Cardi B sound effect, hit the period or hit one of the pointers. Just point to the screen. I'll give you the same amount of points.
I know that's
for
right.
People who have no clue what we're doing when we do this. That's not a threat. That is a cultural reference. Now, people, another sound effect I want you to pay attention to is the most important sound effect. People, y'all survived the panoramic. Y'all survived this internship. Y'all survived the summer. So we're going to celebrate, okay? People, we're here to celebrate. Every time you hear that sound effect, people, we want you to dance for 3 to 5 seconds. Now, if you are not a dancer, okay, if you're not a mover, not really an inspirational mover, it's okay. If you smile, we'll give you the same amount of points as if you're doing what Zeke is possibly doing over there, and he is doing a great job at it. So, people, like I said, keep your ears locked for these cool sound effects. Zeke used to be a part of a dance group in high school, so there goes the proof.
I thought you told me you wasn't going
to
tell nobody.
You know what, Zeke? That's something to be proud of, baby. You can move.
Appreciate that.
You know what? I got you. Okay, people, let's do a quick pop quiz, shall we? Let's do a quick pop quiz. I thought I heard an applause sound effect. I thought I heard a chat sound effect. 5, 4, 3. Shout out to the enthusiasm in this chat right now. 2, 1. The chat is locked. And the chat is locked. Now, people, I thought I heard a Cardi B girl from Bronx.
I know that's right.
Period. There we go. See, Maria, I love how Maria did the double fist, the double hand gunslinger. That's what I'm talking about, Maria. That's how you get extra points. You're being original up in here. I thought I heard a party sound effect.
I like to move it, move
what?
It.
Like get it. Yes. Like yes, Perina. Yes, Perina. That's how you dance, baby. What?
Wave your hands in the air. Huh? And wave it like you just don't care.
Just do it.
If you think you got an internship, everybody say, oh, yeah.
That's awkward.
Oh, yeah.
They're not sure yet. Just playing. Anyway, people, listen, we're about to have a great time. We're about to have a good time. So stay locked in. Cash in on these very easy ways to get points. And by the way, the most important ways to get points is during music breaks. Now, with music breaks, if you guys are showing off your family members, your pets, whatever, your loved ones, your music instruments, I don't know, a basketball, show something off that makes you happy during these music breaks. And we will give you a bunch of bonus points during music breaks when we're counting your scores. Also, if you tag us on your Instagram at Virtual Game Nights on your Instagram story anytime throughout the event, you can add 600 points to your score. Now, people, that could be the difference between first place and third place because we've seen it happen and it was brutal. Okay, now, people, like I said, tag us or follow us and tag Gilead as well in your Instagram story or Twitter post, whatever you want to do, and you'll get a bunch of bonus points. Now, people, what better way to win a bragging right than to just do something and be obedient for an hour? Guys, come on, seriously, it's not that hard to be a winner. Now, people, let's get right into it. Tonight's your final event, so it's your final event to show who's really who. Let's get this icebreaker going, okay? Here's what's gonna happen. I'm gonna call you at random. When I call your name, I will get to that a little bit later. But before we move on, oh, look at that. Jasmine Raleigh showing off her little kid. Extra points for Jasmine. Now, people, before we get rocking and rolling, I would love to bring up someone who's glowing like the sun right now. Her name is Miss Laricia Stanley. She's going to greet you. Everyone, give her a muted round of applause right now.
I know that's right.
Hello, everyone. Thank you so much. Hopefully, you're having a wonderful time tonight. I am so excited. The DJ is rocking. The host is great. We welcome you, and we will not delay this evening. We want to engage you and hope you have a great time tonight. This will be our grand finale of an event. So if you have dogs or cats or anybody who wants to join you on screen and participate just like Jasmine has brought her little lovely son Trey on, feel free to do that. This is very informal, just to be one final event for our interns before next week when you have to do your poster presentation. So thank you so much. I'm excited to be here to join in, to dance with you all, and to play. I'm super competitive, so I will be trying to get as many points as possible.
Hey, that's what I'm talking about. She leading by example, y'all. She like, listen, I'm not trying to give y'all no little extra points, all right? Ooh, now,
she ain't here for the play-play.
Not here for the play-play.
She about them points.
You know what I'm saying? What's up, Chuck Hayes? Welcome back. Anyway, people, let's get right back to the game. By the way, if you guys are tagging Instagram, do not tag Gilead. Only tag yourself and tag Virtual Game Nights. Just want to make that super clear for those extra points. Now, people, let's jump right into it. I'm going to call you at random. We're going to play a game called Celebrity Alphabet. Now, here's how the game works. I give you a letter, okay? Once I give you that letter, you give me notable people, celebrities, or cartoon characters, which names start with the letter I give you, okay, people? It's super easy, super quick. But here's the thing. You only got 10 seconds, all right, loves? Only 10 seconds. Now, if you get one right, you get 25 points. If you get two, you get a hundo. And if you get three, you get 150 points for simply naming people you see by force in the media. Now, people, let's get right into our next person. I would love to pick this next person at random. Let's start right now with Kyle Stoltz. What up, Kyle?
What's going on? What are we rocking with?
How you doing, man? You good?
I'm good.
Hey, man, Kyle, I only picked you because I've never seen the last name Stoltz before, and something told me you were unique, my friend.
Well, if I'm anything, it's definitely unique.
I couldn't hear you at all, but something tells me it was charming. So let's just move on. Kyle, let's get right to your letter. Your letter for notable people, celebrities, or cartoon characters is the letter S. Go.
S. Oh, my God. I am not good on the spot. Can I phone a friend?
Superman.
Superman.
Well, that's one. You got four seconds.
I'm terrible at this. Yeah,
Spider-Man.
I don't know.
Spider-Man.
Oh my gosh, Zeke, I wonder who's screaming those answers in the mic. Who is that, Zeke? Do you have any clue?
No, I have no idea.
Oh, wow. Interesting, Scott. Well, Kyle, hey, listen, Mr. Stoltz, you got yourself a bunch of points. I'll give you 50 for that round. Not bad, not bad. Let's move on to our next rando contestant. Let's talk to Natalie the Dun-Dun. What's up, Natalie?
Hey!
Natalie, you are so pleasant. I'm giving you 10 points.
All
right,
thank you.
Natalie, let's get right to it, Natalie. I need you to give me notable people, cartoon characters, or celebrities which names start with the letter G. Go!
This is really hard. Garner, that's a last name, Jennifer Garner.
Hey, that's a first name's Nat.
Okay. Gabrielle Union.
Yes, you got 3 seconds.
G-Unit?
Zeke, something tells me.
G-Easy?
Yeah, okay, I will take that. I will take that, Natalie Dunn. You're going to get 100 points from that. Zeke, I love how you said G-Unit. Imagine she was like, oh, yes, Lloyd Banks, Young Buck. Oh, my God, I love them. That would be wonderful. Now, people, let's get right to the chat. I want to do a general question. Jasmine, don't worry. We're going to get right to you, Jasmine. We're going to get right to you, Jasmine. We're going to give you a difficult one, too.
She was trying to hide.
You know what I'm saying? We're going to get right to you. Now, let's go to the chat real quick. I need you all for the next 10 seconds, every single one of you, to comment notable people that names start with the letter G. Go, 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 go. Ooh, y'all are crushing it right now. Woo! Gary Newman, George Washington. Kyle put G-Unit. Way to take a hit, bro. Great job. Gigi Hadid. Great job, Andrew. Let's see. Garfield. Ooh, that's a throwback. Shout out to you, Laricia. We got Gladys Knight. Ooh, Natalie, somebody tell me that somebody did a lot of cleaning on Sundays in your house. All right, let's see next.
I know we got that's right.
Green Day. Ooh, shout out to Maria. Hey, shout out to everyone paying attention. There we go. We got Grant Hill. Shout out to Jasmine Riley.
Wow.
Hooper
Grant Hill
alert.
Grant Hill drinks Sprite, for sure.
What'd you say?
Grant Hill drinks Sprite.
Is that a commercial?
Yep, it is.
Okay. You know what? I might have missed that one when I was growing up. I might have missed that commercial. It does sound cool, though. I see Gordon Ramsay. I just got hungry. Great job, Keisha Lois. Keisha, great job. All right. Something tells me that I should go over to Jasmine right now. Now, here's the catch, Jasmine. You claim you're so good. Hey, Jasmine, how you feeling, Jasmine?
I'm feeling great. How are you?
Excellent. Thanks for asking. I'm giving you 10 points for being considerate. Now, right. Jasmine, here you go. You said you were so good at the game, huh? Oh, shout out to Ernesto and the dog. I see it, bro. Now, Jasmine, if you get all three correct, I will give everyone in this game a bonus of 500 points. Now, if you just get what you get, I'll give you your points and nobody else gets points. Jasmine, this is on you. All these lovely faces are looking at you like, girl, I've known you for 2 months, but if you just do me this solid, I'll love you forever. Now, Jasmine, let's get right to it. I need you to name me notable people. That names start with the letter Z. Go!
Ziggy Marley.
There you go!
I'm Zoe Kravitz.
Wow, you're good at this too.
Zaya Wade.
Zaya, yo, I'm not gonna lie. Something tells me, Jasmine, you could have gave me two more. Just for the heck of it, Jasmine, give me two more of those.
Yes, I might. I was gonna say Zoe Saldana.
Well, there you go.
I have another one.
Oh, well, hey, listen.
Yeah, I put three, so I gave you four.
You got all your points, so it don't even matter, Jasmine. You got all your points, and so does everybody else. Extra 500.
She had me at Ziggy Marley, bro.
Right. No. She knows what she's talking about. Oh, yeah. Boop, 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 boop. All these people are like, what's playing right now? Anyway, let's go to our next contestant. Let's go talk right now to Antara Roth. Hi, Antara.
Hi.
How you doing?
Good. How are you?
Thanks for checking. Extra 15 points. I'm doing great. Now, Antara, let's get right to it. I need you to name me notable people that names start with the letter B. Go.
Beyonce.
Oh, yes, girl. Extra points.
I know that's right.
Bella Hadid.
Bella Hadid, that's two.
Britney Spears. Free Britney.
You got three, two, one. Ah, you know what? Antara's a woman of character. You see how she got the answers and didn't take them from you, whoever that was? Well, Antara, I'm giving you 125 points. Great job. Let's go over to another person who is trying to duck me, but they can't duck me anymore. Let's talk right now to Maria McCary. What's up, Maria? How you doing?
Hey.
How you feeling, Maria?
Good. How are you?
Excellent. Thanks for asking. Extra 15 points. Now, Maria, let's get some answers from you. Maria, I need you to give me notable people that names start with the letter C. Go.
Oh, God. Charlie Chapman, Kurt Cobain.
Yeah.
Catwoman,
you got all three, Maria, and that was great. With 5 seconds to spare, great job. I thought I heard a chat sound effect. I thought I heard a Cardi B sound effect.
I know that's right.
Uh-huh. Now, people, I'm going to do one more final one, but this is for every single one of you wonderful people in the call right now. Let's get right to it. I need you guys to give me notable people that names start with the letter A. Go in the chat right now. Oh, I see ASAP Rocky. I see Andy Richter. I see Aragorn. Is that a Pokemon? Who cares? I'm very happy if it was. If that was a Pokemon, I'm giving you extra points, Maria.
I love it.
We got Anne Hathaway. We got Aaron Carter. He used to be a legend. Don't ever disrespect Aaron Carter. Great job, Talene. What do you say, Zeke?
The OG Aaron Carter.
He's like, candy. How'd that go again? I want candy. Bam, bam. He had like one hit, maybe two.
Now, when I used to work at Mandy's, don't judge me, but it was a great store. I used to hear that song all the time.
Oh, well. All right. Hey, man. You hustled and you got what you got, brother.
Now I'm here on VGM.
We have VGM, baby. We in Virtual Game Noise. Now, people, give yourselves a huge round of applause. Huge round of applause. Shout out to all the competitive people up in here. You guys have not missed a beat yet. Here's what's going to happen. We're going to go to our next game right now. Our next game requires for you guys to listen quickly and type even quicker. Turn up your speakers. DJ Zeke, let's play Name That Tune.
Be the first person in the everyone chat to answer. I'm going to play something. It might be a movie. It might be a show. It might be a video game. It could be anything I decide to play. But be the first person in the everyone chat to answer. I might make it hard. Name That Tune.
Ooh. Ooh. He's starting off with that heat, with that sizzle, y'all. What is it?
Be the first person in everyone chat to answer.
Life is like a hurricane.
Yes, that is correct. DuckTales, let's go right to the video.
Ooh.
I need you to wave to the screen if y'all remember that back in the day.
Duck world. Enemy history. History. Black history. I don't know. All right, people, let's get to the next one. Let's get the top three people, the first three people to send their answer into the chat. Let's get three people, Zeke. Is that cool?
Oh, I like that. I like that. Name that tune.
Look at this stuff.
Ooh,
I had to.
I love how Nina leaned in with the utmost confidence, ready to answer.
That is correct. Look, let's go to it. Little Mermaid.
Shout out to Antara Ross. Wait, Jasmine just put mermaid. She had to get the word out. We got Jasmine. We got Antara. We got Lucy Ford. We got Abby, Nina. Okay, great job. We'll give you all those points. Now, people, I need you guys to name a character in Little Mermaid other than Ariel and Sebastian. Go! Look, Ernesto was just ready to go. I mean, Miss Stanley was Larissa was ready to go. I said other! She was typing, though. She got Verizon over there. Her service is fast. Yeesh. Anyway, people, Waleed said that lobster. First of all, he's not even a lobster. He's a crab. He hungry, though. Me too, bro. I feel that. I felt that. Felt that right here. Great. And first of all, the lobster who you're referring to is Sebastian. Anyway, let's get right to our next one. Let's give four people a chance at 150 points. DJ Zeke, what it do, baby?
Name that tune.
Ooh.
That is correct, Stranger Things.
Shout out to Waleed, racking up these points, and his camera is not even on. Stunting on you.
Ha!
Great job, everyone. Great job. By the way, that wasn't a flex. If your camera's off, you're not getting as much points. By the way, if your camera's on, I'm adding an awkward extra 50 points to any answer you give. If the bribes don't get any heavier, they're heavier now. Here we go, Zeke. Let's get four more people a chance at 100 points. What you got, bro?
Name that tune.
Ooh.
Be the first person in the everyone chat to answer.
Yikes, these people are sharp.
That is correct. Star Wars is the correct answer. Great job, everyone.
Okay, people, everyone, hold out all your problems, your stress. Everyone, just hold it in front of you. Hold it in front of you like this. Hold out your stress, your problems, your anger, your insecurity. Hold it right there. Your fear, hold it right there. Now throw it in the air. Grab your lightsaber and start slashing that thing up. Start slashing them.
The force is strong within you, young Padawan.
Don't let them hit the ground. Don't let them hit the ground. Just slice them in half. Do a backflip slice like Raya did, like Ray did. Just slice them up.
The internship is strong within you.
There goes our resident Yoda, y'all. Don't y'all feel a little bit lighter? I do too. Great. Now, people, let's head over to our next one right now. We're going to do a couple more before we get to our final big round of this game. So, Zeke, let's turn up the heat. Let's get four people a chance at 80 points. Zeke, what do you got, bro?
You know what? Paul, should I do it? Because if I do it, you can't be singing.
You know what? I can't promise you I'll sing out loud, but I will be singing in my head.
Paul, don't do it, okay?
All righty.
All right. I don't wanna Man, I almost did it myself.
The struggle.
Name that too. Be the first person in that everyone chat.
See, Kyle, don't be trying to finish lyrics. We know the song title. I don't wanna wait for another. Not even close, Kyle. Well, we're looking for two other people, a chance at I'll up at 100 points. What do you think it is, people? What do you think it is?
We got two so far. We need one more. Yeah, that is correct.
Oh, crap. We just made it obvious.
Yes.
We're like, we need one more.
Dawson's Creek is the correct. Now we can sing.
I don't want to win. See, if you're a millennial, you are definitely singing this in your mirror, getting ready for school maybe one time. Anyway, people, let's get right to our last one before we hit our big finish for this game. Zeke, turn up the heat. What it is, bro? Let's get four people a chance at 120 points.
You know,
Zeke,
I gotta take it there, Paul.
Ooh, even Gen Z would know this. So let's see what you guys got. You have to know this one, people. It's a meme. Ah.
Yep, that is correct. Rick Roll.
I will give you 500 points if you give me an awkward 80s dance right now. Go. Huh. Oh, yeah. Go ahead, Omid. I see you. Summit, that's 70s, but I appreciate your effort. Oh, yeah. Yes, Nina. Yes. That's awkward. We're no stranger to love. All right, cut the track. You guys make this a lot fun. Great job, you guys. Hey, give yourselves a round of applause right now. We're not done, but we're going to get into right now a round of this game called Triple Threat. Now, here's how Triple Threat works, my lovely faces. Here's how it works. Zeke plays three sounds back to back to back. You must then find out each sound. There will be no breaks in between. We won't even play it again twice. You will then send all three of your answers when I say go. Label your answers one with the first sound for the first sound's answer, two, three, and so forth and so on. I have locked the chat so you may not send answers beforehand and get them taken from you. So people, when I say go, you'll awkward. Send your answers. Zeke is gonna play three sounds back to back to back. Let's get right into Triple Threat. Zeke, what do you got? Okay, that's the first one. That's the second. And that is the third. Now I'm going to unlock the chat in 3, 2, 1. Send your answers in right now.
Ooh.
Ooh. All right, y'all. All right, I'm seeing all these answers rolling in. Not bad. I'll give you guys about 3 more seconds to send your answers in. Let's see. Interesting choices here. Interesting. All right, Zeke. Let's roll the first video now. Watermelon Sugar High.
That's exactly what beach I was on in Jamaica. Fantastic.
Wait, really?
Yes.
Oh, snap. You should have redid the video. That would have been kind of dope.
Yeah, housekeeping would be upset.
Right, like, sir, can you please bring back the carpet, them? Please bring back the tabletop. Anyway, people, great job. I see Talene's got the answer. I see, you know, you guys are just putting Harry Styles, and sometimes you don't know names of songs, so it's okay. I'll give you guys points. Don't even trip. Submit, I'm giving you points. Natalie Dunn's getting some points, and everyone who put Harry Styles or Watermelon Sugar High is getting points. Now, people, let's go right to our next video. Zeke, what do you got? Play it. Pokemon, if you were a first grade teacher back in 92. It's Pokemon, Miss Khaleesi.
What was your favorite Pokemon, Paul?
Man, listen, I have no favorites. I love them all equally. Well, all the strong ones, at least.
Charizard.
That actually might be my favorite, okay, I'm not gonna lie. Charizard. Now, if you're also a Pokemon nerd and have Mawile, see, Wendy, we buddies. Because only real Pokemon fans would know that one. You know what, Wendy? I haven't seen your name all game night, so I'm just gonna give you 3,000 points for that. Wendy Wang, you're getting 3,000 points for being one of my friends. Looks like nobody else knows any Pokemon at all. How about oh, Natalie. Oh, now you guys are putting up. Now you guys are dropping names in there, huh? Oh, now it's cool, right? No more points now. Now I'm playing. I'll give you guys all about 100 points. You're not going to be like, Wendy, go front that 3,000. You know what I'm saying? Anyway, people, let's get to a bonus one.
No, we still got one more.
Oh, crap. Sorry. I'm just so excited to play games. Let's get to our third video. Zeke, what you got?
The correct answer is sing it, y'all.
Scratchy voice.
It's a rare edition. You had a good
I cut the track. I have a question. If you know the lyrics to this song right now, I will give you 700 points. Wave your hand, scream if you know. Okay, whoa. Jasmine Riley has been waving them hands. Marcy, you know what? Jasmine started waving before she even knew what I was going to ask. She was like, I know it. Jasmine, here we go. I'm going to unmute you, girl. You get 700 points if you sing it with a raspy voice, though. Go ahead, Jasmine. Unmute yourself. Let's get it.
To read the good news, the newspaper, of a tradition, the grand design. Some people say it's even harder to find. But there must be some magic clue inside this gentle world.
Oh, yeah!
Because all I see is a tower of dreams, real love bursting out of every scene.
All All righty, give her a round of applause, y'all.
That was so good.
Hey, she committed, y'all. You see how she said, "Accuracy," and then she flipped the braid, y'all. I thought I heard a Cardi B sound effect.
I know that's right.
Period. Now, people, that was a great job. A lot of you guys got all three of them, so great jobs and kudos to you. But now, let's get to a bonus. Now, this one, every one of you should know, and if you don't, throw away your televisions and start reading more. Zeke, let's get right to the bonus.
This is special to me, man. You know I love this.
Cut it up! Who knows it? Type it in the chat right now. Wow. Maria, you are sharp. I'm not going to lie, Maria. I am not going to lie, Maria. You are sharp. I think you typed it when I was screaming to stop it. Like, that was pretty fast. Now, here's a little thing. Whoever knows the lyrics to this song right now, I'll give you 500 points. Who knows the lyrics right now? Okay, hold on. What? I see Miss Laricia waving her hand. Now, Miss Laricia, you only valid if you know the second verse, too. I'm just saying. Damn. Hey, run that beat. Let's get Miss Laricia rapping. What?
Now, this is a story about how my life got turned upside down, and I'd like to take a minute just sit right there. I tell you how I became the prince of a town called Bel Air.
Whee! You ain't going nowhere. You ain't going nowhere. But
I can't hear it.
Go in.
West Philadelphia, born and raised. On the playground is where I spend most of my days. Chilling out, maxing, relaxing, all cool. And I was shooting some b-ball upside of the school. And a couple of guys who was up to no good.
What they do?
Started making trouble in my neighborhood. I got one little fight and my mom got scared. Said, you're moving with your auntie and uncle about that.
Okay, cut it off. Because I know she know the rest. And we was going to be here. Listen, Laricia, you getting all your points. And I'm giving everybody an extra 400 points as well. I thought I heard an applause sound effect. I thought I heard a Cardi B sound effect.
I know that's right.
I thought I heard a chat sound effect. I thought I heard a party sound effect. What? What? Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Let's go.
Wave your hands in the air and wave it like you just don't care. If you think you got a job with Gilead, everybody say, oh, yeah.
Oh, yes.
Oh, yeah.
Love your dance moves.
Oh, yeah.
Wonderful. All right, people, we're almost at the end of our first half of the game night. We've got one more game before we go to halftime. Now, people, this game will require you guys to make some space. It'll require you guys to think on your feet. It'll require you guys to make sure you're doing the perfect illustration of whatever we need you to do. Ladies and gentlemen, this is an age-old family reunion or barbecue or friends over classic. We're about to play a game called Charades. Roll the cool graphic if we have it.
Charades.
Anyway, people, the game is super simp. I send you your word. When I send you your word, you guys have 5 seconds to set up your area, okay? After 5 seconds, you've got 30 seconds to depict exactly who or what you are supposed to be. Now, people, if you get your word guessed correctly, someone guesses your word, you get 100 points, and everyone who guesses it correctly gets 100 points as well. So everyone has an opportunity to score, and not a lot of you will have an opportunity to charade. But if you're picked, I'll still give you an extra 20 points for being brave and doing what you need to do. In the meantime, people, I and our team is going to send you your words directly. So be ready to check the chat for your word. I picked my first person. I'm going with Jonae Davis. Jonae, I'm going to send you a word. Make sure you put a thumbs up when you've got your word. Jonae, thumbs up when you got it. Is it Janae or Jonae? First or second? Janae? Jonae. Hey, I got it right the first time. Yeah. All right, Jonae, you've got 30 seconds. I want you to show everyone what you are, and you guys have 30 seconds to guess exactly what Jonae is. Go! Wow. I didn't know she was going to be that good. That's not fair. Anyway, the answer is correct. She is a crossing guard, y'all.
And everyone who took crossing guard gets extra points. If you put traffic controller, I can understand that. So I'll give you points, even though that's, I've never heard it worded that way.
Traffic controller is more like...
like Soul Plane? Oh my God. Let's get right over to our next contestant. Let's talk to Ernesto Leon. That sounds like you play the guitar. Your name sounds like you play the guitar, Ernesto. What's up, bro? I'm going to send you your word right now, Ernesto. Thumbs up when you get it. Oh, he does play the guitar. Wow, extra points for fate. Look at that. Now, Ernesto, did you get your word? Thumbs up? He's got it. All right, people, you got 30 seconds to guess. What in the world is Ernesto? Ooh, this one's interesting. Wow, you guys are way too smart. He's a cheerleader, yeah!
Yeah.
Woohoo! Gilead, Gilead, we're the best. Anyway, let's get to our next contestant right now. I would love to see, let's go to Keisha Loist. Keisha, do you love me? Are you riding so you never ever leave from beside me? All right, Keisha, here we go. Keisha, check the chat for your word right now, Kiki. Keisha, do you got it? Oh, God. Okay, check the chat one more time. Click the word chat. I sent it right to you. What? Check the chat. What? Check the chat. Whoop, I sent whoop. It to you directly. Okay. Get it, Paul. Let's try it again.
Check the chat.
Okay, y'all. Keisha. Do you have it? Just click the word chat. Oh, there we go. Okay, Keisha, you got 30 seconds to do what you got to do. I need you guys to guess who in the world is Kiki. Go ahead, Keisha.
What?
Oh, God. I keep forgetting that these things could be so easy. Shout out to Omid saying she's a mime. That's hilarious. I'm giving him points, though, because why not? Single lady, Samit went right to the song. I ain't mad at you, bro. You went right to the song. Great job, Keisha. Everyone knew exactly who you was because you was flawless.
I know that's right.
Let's go to our next one. Let's go right now to Lucy Ford. Lucy, let's get right to it. I need you to show me exactly who you are. Thumbs up when you got it, Lucy. All right, people. You got 30 seconds to guess. I am now doubling points for this round. Lucy, I want you guys to guess exactly who she is. Oh, gosh. Hey!
She's good.
Wow. I want you guys to guess exact... Oh! The answer is there, but I'm gonna give you guys 5 more seconds to get that answer right. There it is! The answer is there! She is Michael Jeffrey Jordan. Larisha's got it.
Name? Never knew that.
Huh?
I never knew his middle name.
Yep, that's his middle name for sure. I am a Michael Jordan fanatic.
Paul, you get extra points.
I almost cried when I saw him on TV. God, I'm weird. Anyway, great job to everyone here. Andrew's got it first. Let's move on to our last contestant before we go to a quick music break. After the music break where we count your scores, I will come back and let you guys know our top 5 competitors so far. And every game after that is double the points. So don't get comfortable with your spot. Here's our last one. I would love to see. Let's get Omid to do this next one. Omid, I want to see what you got, brother. Let's see what you got, Omid. Let's see your answer here. Thumbs up when you got it, Omid. He's got it. You've got 5 seconds to set up. And when I say go, everyone's got 30 seconds to guess. What in the world is he? Here we go, Omid. You got 30 seconds on your mark. Get set. Go. So far, no correct answers. Somebody said Michael Phelps. Tom Daly. Someone said Shrek?
Oh, nah.
How? How does that characterize Shrek? Anyway, people, he was a dolphin. Great job, Omid. If you put dolphin, you're getting all your points correct. Now, everybody, give yourself a huge round of applause. Great job, great job, great job. I thought I heard a chat sound effect.
All right, people, we're going to go to a quick music break. If you tag us on your Instagram story at Virtual Game Nights, we will throw on an extra 700 points for your Instagram story. When I come back, we will give our top five competitors. In the meantime, if you're dancing, smiling, showing off your pets or loved ones, you're getting extra points because our team is watching you in the least creepiest way possible. I'll be back in literally 43 seconds to tell you who's ahead of who. Be back in a bit.
Turn it up, turn it up, turn it up, turn it up.
Let's go, let's go, come on.
Baby, tonight's like fuego. We about to spend a dinero.
Hands up, put it up, put it up, put it up.
Why not? Let's take it there. Why not? Let's take it there.
Who's next?
Are you ready?
Who's next?
One, two, one, two, three.
Uh-oh, I'm feeling good today. I'm feeling good. Let's do it. Sing along to the song, everybody. Come on.
I'm a dangerous man with some money in my pocket.
Keep up.
So many pretty girls around me and they're waking up the rocket.
Keep up.
Why you mad? Fix your face. Ain't my fault they all be jocking.
Keep up.
Players only. Come on.
One, two, three. To the
moon. Girls, what y'all trying to do? 24 karat magic.
You know what?
This is that ice cold Michelle fight for that white gold. This one for them hood girls, them good girls, straight masterpieces.
Let's sell one time. Jump in the chat. Jump in the chat. Show some love. Let us know where you're from. One, two, three. Come on.
Call the police and the fireman. I'm too hot. Make a dragon wanna retire, man. I'm too hot. Say my name. Hit you hallelujah. Girls hit you hallelujah. Girls hit you hallelujah.
Cause Paul, I'm gonna take it there real quick, Paul. Why not? Uh-oh, I see the energy here turning a little different. Let's turn it up. Show me your best dance moves.
Yes.
Live from United States. Brooklyn, New York.
Let's turn it up, turn it up, turn it up.
Yo. The nephews is in the house. As soon as the beat drop, we got the streets locked overseas. A Punjabi MC in the rock. I came to see the mommies in the spot. On the count of three, drop your body like it's hot. One, young, two, you, one, two,
we have people from all over the world. We appreciate it. Why not? I'm gonna take it there. I'm gonna take it there real quick. Why not? Let's take it there. Come on, turn it up.
Shawty made that cup, she don't need no applause. High fashion, like Goyard, G-Wagon, or the Rover. I put some ice on you cause you got a cold heart. I know I gotta keep my shawty on go, go, go. Drop that to the floor for me, yeah. Ah, whoa, you ain't gotta do
it. Turn it up, turn it up, turn it up.
Let me come back.
If we hop in the Benz, is that okay? Is it okay if I call you my Prada, babe?
Alrighty, people, let's get right back to it. I love how I was talking right into the mic during the break, so you guys probably heard me and my producer talking about possible ideas. If not, perfect.
Anyway, people, let's get right back to it, guys. Now, it's time to announce our top five competitors so far. These are people who've done any and everything to scratch and claw their way to the top and pinnacle. But here's the thing, people. When I call your name, don't get comfortable up in here, because there's so many more points to be given away and so many chances for your spot to be taken. I'm from Brooklyn, so that is a real word. Now, people, here we go. In fifth place right now. It's Lucy Ford. Lucy Ford is in fifth place so far. Here we go. In fourth place, Sathar. It's Larisha Stanley. Larisha Stanley's in fourth place so far. I love the, like, content grins that you guys give after you found out. Because you guys, something you guys aren't satisfied. And I love that. I love that. Keep it up. Because who knows? We've seen people come back from 13th place to first place. So, listen. Anything could happen. In third place, Rortney. It's Jonay Davis. Jonay Davis is in third place. Here we go. In second place right now, it's Jasmine Riley. Jasmine Riley's in second place all night. And in first place, who's been so dominant, not gonna lie, it's Maria McCary. Maria McCary is in first place right now. People, trust me. I've seen it all. I've seen people come back from, like I said, 13. I keep saying that because it was shocking, okay? The second half, they were in 13th place. They didn't even have their camera on. I said, like, the key word, and they just turned up and turned up. You know what I'm saying?
That's right.
So, people, don't even trip. You got a lot. Now everyone's committed. I love it. I love the committed. Woo! People are committed. They're trying to get to that top spot. Now, people, the competition is heating up. The games are getting a little bit more difficult, but I'm pretty sure you all can do it. We are in the second half of virtual game night. Halftime is over, but if you know anything about basketball, the third quarter is where games are won. So, people, let's get right into it. We're going to play a game called Chatrageous. Now, here's how Chatrageous works. I'm going to give you a topic, and you simply send me your top 10 answers with doing with that topic. Now, you only have 1 minute to send me the top 10 answers, and if you get the bonus answer, you get a bonus of 50 points on top of the answer value. Now, every answer is going to be worth 20 points, so if you do the math, that's actually a pretty good bargain. Now, let's talk about it, people. Let's talk about it. You have to send your answers directly to our team at Host Assistant. So right now, directly message your favorite color to Host Assistant so that I know you've switched over properly. If you do not know how to direct message, where have you been in the world? Okay, 2 years of Zoom now. Now, people, seriously, just playing. All you have to do is click the word chat. After you click the word chat, you're then going to see something that says everyone with an arrow pointing down. Click that button that says everyone with an arrow pointing down, and then click host assistant, and then send me how good my skin is. Just playing. Don't worry about that. I already know. Now, people, let's get right into the game, shall we? You've got 1 minute to tell me the top 10 answers for this following topic. But before we do that, let's roll into a very cool looking graphic. Let's play Chatrageous. All right, here we go. I need you to send me the top 10 things you see at a water park. Go! There we go. You guys are actually racking up the points way too early. You got 45 seconds left. Make it count, people. You got this. Hey, keep it up, people. Keep it up, keep it up. I'm seeing the points. Excellent job. You guys got 15 seconds left. 15 seconds left. Who will come out on top for this first round? Next round, points are doubled. So, oh yeah. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. done. All right, time is up. When I call out any answer that you possibly typed, just wave your hand every time I call out the answers you typed. Here we go. If you got slides, water slides, wave your hand. Very good. If you got lost shoes, wave your hand. Ah, see, if you've ever lost a shoe at a border park, wave your hand. I feel like that doesn't really happen anymore, right? Parents are like watching your every move nowadays. How about kids? If you got kids, well, if you answered kids, there we go. If you answered ice cream, wave your hand. All right, all right. That chlorine water and ice cream, miss? Mmm, wonderful. If you got crowds, wave your hand. Crowds. Some of these are so obvious that some people just probably didn't put it, and I totally get it. If you got lines, like people online, Submit was like, what? Here we go. If you got lazy river, that's usually the one you go to when you're tired of walking. I felt that, Keisha, word. If you got the wave pool, where everyone acts like they're surfing with no surfboard, or is that just me? Great job. If you got inner tubes, wave your hand, inner tubes. Ooh. And last but not least, if you got bloody ankles, wave your hand. That's a joke. I just want to see your reactions. Because some people seem to be slipping and it's like wet blood. It's just horrible. If you got towels, wave your hand. Great job. People, let's get on to our next round where points are double. But before we do that, I thought I heard a chat sound effect. Hey, great job. Great job, matey.
I love it.
Okay, here we go. It's time to turn up the heat. Pun intended. These points are doubled. Things you shouldn't leave in a hot car. Things you should not leave in a hot car. Send those answers over to host assistant Rodney. You guys got 1 minute. Let's see what you got. I listen to this frequently, Zeke, by the way. This mix is lit.
Thanks, my brother. Let's do it.
35 seconds left in the round. Points are doubled. So make sure you're sending all your answers in. Antara, I love your hair, girl. All right, 15 seconds left. 15 seconds left. You guys are crushing it right now. And I'll tell you right now, the top five has officially changed. The top five has officially changed. Let's see who will leave this round with at all the points. So people, I've got answers here. You wave your hand when you got it. If you put kids, great answer. If you put a pet or a dog, second greatest answer. If you put food, great answer. Okay, if you put a water bottle, because that would suck. You know, the melted plastic into the water, it's like horrible. If you got medicine, if you put medicine, no one put that. Who's thinking about that? If you put electronics, put that in there. Nice. Talene, I'm not going to lie, Talene, you have cracked the top seven. So people, watch your backs. Here we go. Glasses, if you put glasses in there, why? Like, is that all the prescription might melt off?
Oh, no, I would never leave my glasses.
Oh, because they'll melt. Speaking of Zeke, you know Zeke. But Zeke, you always have a backup, though.
Yeah, always.
You'll have a backup. There we go.
Just in case.
You know what I'm saying? Just in case. Double up. Just double up. You know what I'm saying? Anyway, what the heck? I'm not mad. Double protection from COVID. Here we go. If you got CDs or DVDs, wave your hand.
That means you were born in the 80s. Don't you?
Right. People are like, what? Heard that. If you got, I'll switch that out for phones. Your phone. Okay. Someone put that. Two people put that. Okay, here we go. Makeup. Don't put that in. Leave that in the car. It's going to be like a unicorn barfed on your car seat. If you got candy or chocolate, wave your hand. Nice. I mean, unless you like your candy like that. Great job, people. Great job, great job, great job. Here's what's going to happen. Third round, triple the points, 20 seconds for this next one. Now, people, I'm also going to be taking away points for any incorrect answers you send. So not only are you pressed for time, the pressure is on for you to get the best possible answers. Because I'm NGL. You guys last couple rounds were sending some crazy stuff. And I got to be honest, people. You're interesting. Here we go. Third round. Triple the points. 20 seconds. And we'll be losing 5 points for every incorrect answer submission. Here we go. Here is the next topic. This one's super easy. All right? So don't worry. The topic is, I need you to send me burger toppings. Burger toppings. You got 20 seconds. Go. Wow, and already people are losing points. This is crazy. The pressure is on. Who's going to rank in our top three by the end of the game night? Whoa, and just like that, the top three has officially changed. People, time is up. What? Party Rock is in a house.
I know that's right.
Ooh, who's focusing? Oh, snap. Oh, snap. I'm not gonna lie, but the first person who did it actually just jumped into the top four. I ain't gonna point no fingers. Here's the funny thing, you have no clue who I'm pointing to anyway. So here we go. When I call an answer, you guys are gonna wave your hands at me. Here we go. If you put lettuce, wave your hand. I'm not gonna lie, it was like 9 lettuce in the first answer for everyone. I think all of you guys put lettuce first. If you put bacon, wave your hand. I'm starving now. If you put onion, wave your hand. Noise. If you put mustard, wave your hand. Next, if you put ketchup, wave your hand. If you put pickles, wave your hand. If you put tomato, wave your hand. If you put cheese, wave your hand. If you put mushrooms, wave your hand. And if you're from the Lower East Side or moved to Brooklyn in the last 4 years, avocado, wave your hand. Now, avocado is also the bonus answer, by the way, people. And if you've moved to Brooklyn and love avocado, no judgment. I'm just messing around. Great job, human beings of Earth. Great job. Now, I have a question. Would you guys like an opportunity at 500 points, but there's a catch? Okay, here's the catch. If none of you guys get anything right for the next round, none of you, all of you will lose 400 points. Do you think it's worth it? A 500-point bargain for 400 points. Now, trust me, there is a tie for second and third place right now. So the scores are way too close. You guys need all the opportunity to get points. Thumbs up if you would like to take the bargain. 500-point chance. Or a 400-point loss. Throw your thumbs up. Oh, my gosh. This group is a bunch of gangsters. I love it. Here we go, people. We're going to jump right into it. But before we do that, I thought I heard a round of applause sound effect. Ooh, yes. I thought I heard a chat sound effect. And I thought I heard nothing. Let's move on to the third round, this final round, people.
Move it. I like to move it, move it. I like to
move it. Oh, yeah, the focus is strong with this one, Zeke. All right, let's get right
to the air and wave like you just don't care. If you believe you got a job, everybody up in here say, yeah, yeah, yeah.
Gilead. All right, people, this round is called reverse mode, which means I will read the clues out to you one by one, okay? You just gotta guess the topic. I'll read the clues, you guess the topic. If I read all the clues and there is no correct topic, you all will lose 400 points. If you get it right, you get 500. Not too hard, right? Here we go. I'll read the clues, you tell me the topic in the chat, and then we'll get you all your points. But here's the thing, we only need one person to get it right. So if one person gets it right, everyone gets their points. So all of you keep sending answers until you get it. Here we go. I'm reading clues now. Baseball. That's one clue. Boder. Bucket. Ooh, this one's Panama. You guys got 6 clues left. Pork pie. I'm not gonna lie, America is weird because who is that? Sailor. Ooh, Stetson. I told you this was a difficult round, people. Trucker. There's about 2 more clues left. Straw. And oh, there we go. Clarissa gets it right before the final buzzer. Right before the final clue, Clarissa gets it. And the answer is different kinds of summer hats. Different kinds of summer hats was the topic. Clarissa, I'm going to give you a bonus of an extra 100 points for that. Everyone's wiping the sweat from their foreheads because y'all almost missed that boat. Great job, people. Give yourselves a huge round of applause. Now, guys, there are only a couple more games left, okay? There's a couple more games left. You guys are absolutely crushing it. And I'm telling you right now, the top 5 is completely different. Maybe not for one person. And I won't say who it is. You know what I'm saying? I won't say who they are. But that one person is the only one still sitting in their exact position since halftime. Now, people, this game is a big one. So many points to give away. So many things to do. After this game, we'll go to another break. And then our finale, people. Now, our finale is super easy, super simp. You guys are crushing right now. So give yourself a huge round of applause right now. Give yourself a round of applause.
I know that's right.
Excellent job. Here we go, people. This next game we're going to play is called 3-Level Scavenger Hunt. Okay, people? 3-Level Scavenger Hunt. It's super easy. Super easy. The first level is Simon Says. Yes, you must do everything I, Simon, says. Now, every time you hear that command, you must keep your commands until Simon says move your commands. The second level is trivia. You must answer your trivia in your Simon Says command. So if Simon says, put your left hand on your head and your right hand on your forehead, you got to find a way to type just like that. Okay, people, you got to find a way to type just like that. Now, the third level is the scavenger hunt. Now, trust me, I will not ask you guys to go find an ostrich's golden toenail, okay, people? I'm going to ask you guys to find things probably around you in your vicinity, things everyone might have in their place of living. Now, let's get right to it. Let's play 3-level scavenger hunt. Ticker has been rolled. All right, here we go, people. Simon Says, put your left hand behind your head. All right, everyone, take your cameras off. Wow, Simon did not say take your cameras off, but I love how Keisha corrected herself in the last second. I caught you two submitting, Perwina. I caught y'all. Here we go. Awkward. Simon Says put your right hand under your chin. Go right hand under your chin. Trust me, guys, it's way harder to type that way. Now, Simon Says type out your last name backwards. If you move, we can see you, by the way. We have this on gallery view. So Simon Says type your last name backwards. Keisha, don't be trying to angle yourself. Okay, I see you fine. All right, okay. All right, I'll give you about 10 seconds. Type your last name backwards. Very good, very good, very good. All right, great job to all. About 4, 5, 6 of you. Antara tried. I'm not mad at you, Antara. I'm not mad at you. You almost got it. Here we go. Simon Says, find a picture of you from high school or earlier. You've got 15 seconds. Find me a picture of you from high school or earlier. Wow, that was way too fast, Keisha. Why do you have that handy? But you know what? I'm giving you points. 15th, Simon Says, find a picture of you from high school or earlier. Oh!
Ernesto just ripped it off the wall. I ain't mad at you.
I love how Parwino and Submit is like, I'm not moving again. I'm not moving. I said Simon Says. Great job, Talene. Great job, Lucy. Great job, Ernesto. Okay. Nice. Okay, people, let's get to our second round of three-level scav. Simon says, drop your hands. Simon says, drop your hands. Simon says, now sit on both of your hands. Noise. Simon says, type out at least three main characters from Scooby-Doo in the chat right now. Go! You've got 10 seconds. Type out at least three main characters from Scooby-Doo in the chat and go. Shout out to you guys. You guys, this is the final event of your internship process. I hope you guys are having a good old spanking time. We're going to get our winner by the end of tonight, and these scores are way too close. I need to see your answers. I'll give you about 7 more seconds. Drop those answers in the chat. Let's go. I love how Ernesto sat back to watch you guys attempt. He just sat back to watch you guys. After giving his answers, he was like, well, I'm done.
Where are you? Got some work to do now.
Yo, this one is old. Man, look at this graphic. Look at these animations. All right, great job. Now, Simon says, find me a stuffed animal. You got 10 seconds. Simon says, find me a stuffed animal. 10 seconds. A stuffed animal of any kind. You got 10 seconds. Go, 10. Oh, great job, Antara. Or is that your real dog? Great job, Keisha. Great job, Ernesto. Great job, Talene.
Now it's time to hug that teddy bear. Stuffed animal.
Lucy, great job. Is this Barney?
Yep, it is.
OMG. This sounds like an R&B song from the early 90s.
And a kiss from me to you.
I love you.
All right, cut the track before I get sleepy up in here. Now, people, let's get to our third round. You guys are absolutely crushing it, backflipping it, and suplexing it right now. So keep up the violence in a good way. Let's get right to our third round. Simon says, put your left hand over your left eye. Simon says, put your right hand behind your head. Simon says, everything that has the color blue in it in your room. I want you to type that in the chat. Simon says, find anything with blue in it and type it in the chat. You'll get 100 points for every word you type. But beware, if I ask you to prove it, you've got to prove it. So don't lie.
Working on a weekend like usual. Way off in the deep end like usual. Swear they passed us, they doing too much. Haven't done my taxes, I'm too turned up. Virgil got a padded on my wrist going nuts.
Don't worry, I'm going to audit you guys for some of these answers. It better be actual blue in your rooms here.
Say my day's a number, but I keep waking up.
Is it a lot harder to turn when your right hand is behind your head? Doesn't it just make it more annoying? That's what we're here for.
What? This is fame, not what?
You guys got 5 seconds. You're going to get 100 points per thing. Something. I'm going to pick 2 of you to audit, so better be honest up in here. All right, time is up. Time is up. I'm going to audit right now. Who am I going to audit? I'm going to audit. I'm going to audit you, Maria. Maria, I need you to show me the blue tissue. Simon says, show me the blue tissue. Oh, Maria, you can take your hands down for this. It's a serious matter. Maria, you better prove it.
She's getting her markers ready.
Okay. Okay, Maria,
you've
passed so far. All right, next person I'm going to audit is Talene. Talene, I'm going to audit you. I need you to prove to me. What the heck is that? Oh, sorry. I need you to prove to me you got a candle. That's what you were trying to spell. I'm like, andle? Candle? What the heck? Show me your blue andle. There we go. Fire. Talene with it. Rock with it. Great job, Talene. All right, people. Simon says, give yourself a round of applause. You have passed the Simon three-level scavenger hunt. Simon says the game is over. Great job. Here's what's going to happen. We're going to take a 20-second break. When I come back, I will update you guys on our top three competitors. Now, I'm telling you, the top three has dramatically changed, but we've got one more big finale before we get up out of here and you guys finally realize who is going to be our MVP. Now, if you know how to get some extra points, you know what to do. I thought I heard a Cardi B sound effect.
I know that's right.
I thought I heard a Chat sound effect. And I thought I heard a party sound effect.
I like to move it, move it.
I'll be back in 20 seconds with your top three and our big finale.
I like to move it, move it.
Let's go, let's go. Hands up, come on. Turn it up, turn it up, come on.
Shoes on, get up in the morning, cup of milk, let's rock and roll. Kink out, kick the drum, rolling on like a Rolling Stone. Sing song when I'm walking home, jump up to the top of LeBron. Ding dong, call me on my phone, nice tea and I'll get my ping pong.
Let's get down to business. Give you one more night to get this. We've had a million, million nights just like this. So let's get down to business. Let's get down to business.
Oh, they throwing the vibe, hey.
One more night, got this. We've had a million.
Once again, if you tag us on your Instagram story at Virtual Game Night, we will add a bunch of points to your score. Add us on Instagram, tag us on the gram. We'll be back in about 15 seconds for our grand finale and our new top three rankings.
See you, man. I got you. You want to know the name of the song? The Business by Tiesto. I heard you asking Siri. I saw it.
Oh my God, oh my God, these feelings just begun. I'm saying things I've never said, doing things I've never done. Oh my God, when I see you, I should it right. But I'm frozen in motion and my head
one,
tells me
two,
to stop.
One, two, three, let's go, come on.
Feel things I feel about us. Try to fight it, but it's never enough. I'm
frozen in motion and my head tells me to stop. But my heart goes bum 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 bum.
It's time to get back to our grand finale. It is clutch time. It's the fourth quarter. It's the moment where heroes are made. It's not that deep, but we're going to make it that serious right now. Who cares? Guys, it's time to get right into it. We are going to play our grand finale. But before I do that, I want to announce the top five competitors right now. Here we go. In fifth place, it's Prawida Suwidia. He has climbed the ranks, my man. I'm telling you. Here we go. In fourth place, it's Talene with it. Rock with it. She's in fourth place right now. Here we go. In third place, it is Lucy Ford. Lucy Ford is in third place. In second place. So far. It's Ernesto Leon! Now, dude, that guy has been climbing the ranks like a madman, like Spider-Man. Here we go, in first place, and still in first place, it's Maria McCary! Now, Maria has survived this long. She has distributed tribute and show that no matter where she's at, she's still going to go hard. Now, here's what it is, people. This final game is like a whole game night in itself, meaning there is so many points to get in this next game. It's impossible for anyone to leave without points if you're just not trying. Then that's a different story. But here we go. The next game we're going to play is Family Feud. Now, here's how it's going to work. It's our version of Family Feud, where it's every man for themselves until there is a random face-off. Now, there might or might not even be a random face-off. You just got to be ready. Now, people, the rules of this game are super simple. But before we do that, I want to make sure you guys are switched back over to Host Assistant. So right now, send Host Assistant your favorite food so I know you've switched over properly. Alrighty. Now, people, make sure you're sending all your answers directly to Host Assistant so that we can properly track the answers you send in. For some of these rounds, you'll be sending in timed answers, which means you'll have a certain amount of time to give me all the possible answers. You will also then have a chance to get double and triple the points. We will also get a round of fast money in, which means you know what that is if you've seen the show. And there will be a team round where all of you will be on one team. And if you guys get three wrong guesses, no one receives points for the whole round. Now, there's a bunch of stuff to jump through, a bunch of things to get to it. Ladies and gentlemen, let's not fight with each other, but let's play Family Feud. Alrighty, people. It's time to get right to it. We're going to play a game called Family Feud. Right now, there are only four answers on the board, so we're looking for the top four answers, and I'm going to give you guys 40 points per answers, additional to every answer's point value, okay? So it's only single points. This is the clutch round. This is every man for themselves. You only got 40 seconds to give me these four answers. Here's the question. Only send them until I say go. If you send them before I say go, points will not be counted. Here we go. Here's the question. After you take a selfie, what might you do with it? Go! Don't act like you know me. Now that's the most simple question, but I guarantee you, that's what Family Feud is. Simple behind questions, and you guys give the most outlandish answers. Like, I already saw, what? Somebody put laugh. Don't laugh at yourself. That's hilarious. You guys got 15 seconds left. Send me your top four answers. I am not your homie, not your homie. Alrighty, here we go. The question was, after you take a selfie, what might you do with it? Now, when I call out your answers, make sure you wave your hand at the screen. I'd love to see who got it, who bragging about it. I mean, I can see who got it here. Number four answer is delete and take it again. Now, if you just put delete, I'll give you those points. Don't even trip. If you put send it to a friend, wave your hand. Nice. If you put add a filter, wave your hand. Very nice. Next, here we go. If you put, make sure we get this the right one. If you put add to social meds, wave your hand. Great job, human beings of Earth. It's time to hop over to our second round. That was a good little warm up. Points will be doubled. You'll only have 35 seconds for our next round. Ladies and gents, let's hop over to our next question, our next round. Here we go. There are only five answers on the board, so we're looking for five answers at 50 points a pop plus the answer's value. Now, here's the thing. 35 seconds to get all the points you need to get. So, people, the game is only heating up. We're not even halfway done with Family Feud. I want to see what you guys got. Here's the question. Something that only happens once every few years. You've got 35 seconds. Here we go. By the way, I see some of your faces lighting up blue because you're Googling. You're not slick! Everyone's got their game face on. It's beautiful. I'm loving it. 15 seconds, 15 seconds. I need 5 answers. Oh, yeah, people. You guys are racking up these points. And the top 5 has officially changed again. Wow. The top 5 has officially changed after that last answer. And time is up, people. Here we go. Now, read the question one more time. Something that only happens once every few years. Here we go. The number 5 answer is FIFA World Cup. The FIFA World Cup. Wave your hand if you got that right. I see Antara's got it. Submit's got it. Ernesto's got it. Lucy's got it. Okay, here we go. Number 4. The Olympics. Now, that was on theme, right? Am I right? That'd be worth a 65-point answer, so you guys are crushing it right now. Here's the number 3 answer. Let's go. A leap year. A leap year. If you put leap year, you're also going to get 71 points from this round. Now, that's a lot of points. Number 2. Presidential election. If you put that, you're leaving with 75 points. And on that right there, I'm telling you, the top 3 has officially changed again. Woo, this is getting tight. Here we go. Number 1 answer. It's the eclipse. The eclipse is the number 1 answer. That's 77 points. Excellent job. Excellent job. Hey, people, we're going to head over to our third round. Now, here's what's going to happen. It's triple the points, but you only got 20 seconds. Triple the points, 20 seconds. I'm hyped. I don't know why, but I'm hyped to see what you guys do. Let's go over to our third round. Now, people, there are 7 answers on this board, which means you guys have an opportunity to get so many points, so much points in this round. I'm tripling every point, which means there will be 60 points plus the point value. Then I'll triple your final collective score by the end of this game, which means you guys are going to leave with a boatload of points, okay? This is one of the reasons why 13th place becomes first place because of this game specifically. Now, people, let's get right into it. You've only got 20 seconds to max out all your points. Let's get right into it. Here's the question. Something an astronaut might see outside the window of a rocket ship. Mind you, these are America's answers. So think about every possible American answer you can think of. Paul, Trust me, it gets weird.
They just said, you know what? I ain't gonna say nothing.
What? No, because you might end up giving them answers.
Oh, yeah, no. I ain't gonna say that.
You might end up giving. I'll start the clock right now because I'm generous. 20 seconds, let's get it.
DJ Zeke.
She's a runner, she's a truck star.
What up, y'all? I'm Nicki Minaj, and I'm hanging with DJ Zeke, the shining star of New York, because that's my baby. Mwah.
Just like that, 10 seconds left. Let's see what you got.
When it gets hard, she can't take the pain, she can't get scarred. She hurt anyone that gets involved. Don't want to commit, but take it this far. She gonna do the race, just not this one. Love is a game you used to cheer for. When I was down to talk, you weren't here for.
It is what it is, there's some fast start. She a big old freak, it's a must that I hit. It's a hot girl summer, so you know she got it lit. No, she got it lit.
All right, people, time is up. It's time to see who's got what. I need you to wave your hands when you guys got any of these answers. Here we go. Let's read the question one more time so I can make you regret your answers. Here it is. Something an astronaut might see outside the window of a spaceship or a rocket ship. I missed it. Here we go. The number 7 answer is a comet. A comet is something an astronaut might see. Here we go. Number 6. Satellite. A satellite is something an astronaut might see. Here we go. Number 5 answer on the board is The stars. You have Beyonce floating in the air. Neo, you know. Michael Jordan. Number four. Aliens. I told you America answered this, people. Yes. So you were going to get some weird stuff in this chat.
America
so,
said, yes, there are truly aliens. And we all said, okay, cool.
Right. Right. Exactly. Let's just give them the points. Number three. The sun. That's a weird answer, because if you could see the sun, you're probably going to boil to death. Number two. The moon. Ooh, yes. Number one answer is the Earth. That's an 89-point answer right there. Yo, seriously, it's getting cray-cray up in here. But I'd be remiss if I didn't offer a little extra. So here's what I'm going to do. We're going to play a final round. Now, here's the thing about this final round. You get 20 seconds. I am going to double your points. You guys will all be playing as a team, okay? If any of you send a wrong answer, once you get three answers wrong as a team, this whole round is kaput. It's awkward. Nothing. No points at all. But you have the opportunity to get triple the points plus 60 plus the point value. Yes, I made it triple because I like you. Now, people, you've got 20 seconds. If any of you get one wrong, two wrong, three wrong, it's wasted. It's done. Ladies and gentlemen, let's go over to the team round. Let's play some more feud. All right, human beings of Earth, there's only five answers on the board, and you guys got 20 seconds to get all five. Now, I usually feel horrible for people during this round because usually no one ever leaves the round with the points. So I'm going to give you a little tip, okay? If you're not 100% sure, do not send your answer, okay? Don't do it. Don't just start firing off answers when I say go. It's not worth it, all right? I'd rather you be sure than sorry. Let's read the question. Let's see how difficult this is going to be. Places you would use your inside voice. You guys got 20 seconds. Three X's means no points. Go.
Paul, how many answers?
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Let's go.
Level up. 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 Level up.
Ooh, you guys are good.
All this on me so yummy. All this sounds so yummy. No, you want this yummy. Yummy all in your tummy.
We've got two wrong answers and 7 seconds left. I advise you guys stop typing.
All this on me so yummy.
Awkward.
So yummy.
5, 4, 3. I love how everyone stopped typing. This is beautiful. 1. You guys all leave with all of your points. Wow. Wow, Omid. You almost effed it up, dude. You almost messed it up. Luckily I said time. He said, wait, hold on. Oh no, that's on the list. That's on the list. That's on the list, Omid. So even if you would have got it. Okay, people. Great job in surviving it. This was very rare. I almost coached you through it, so I don't really care anymore. Here we go, people. Let's read these answers out. You guys are going to get so much points. Here we go. Number 5. It's funeral. A funeral is number 5 answer. Number 4. A movie theater. Movie theater is number 4 answer. Number 3. Worship service or church, or if you put anything close to that or something near that, you got that. Number 2. Zeke, what are you doing?
I got sound effects for everything.
Oh, I was like, what the heck? Classroom, like, am I hearing Voldemort? I'm like, oh God. Number 2. Number 1 answer. Library. Library is the number 1 answer. You guys have absolutely racked up the points. But ladies and gentlemen, it's time to get right to our fast money round. Now, here's how the fast money round's going to work. It works just like this. I ask you all your questions. I'm sorry about your service, but I hope it works well, because you got 5 seconds to type me either the number 1 or number 2 answer for each question. After I announce each question, your 5 seconds starts. You've got 5 questions, 5 seconds per question after I finish reading it. Ladies and germs, this is fast money. Let's get right to it. Question number 1. Name something you might see on a tourist who just came back from Hawaii. Go. 5, 4. I love how Lucy's dad's helping her out. Great job. He's like, hun, it's this. It's okay, you can stay. Don't leave, you can stay. All right, let's move to the next one. Name something you see in a museum. Name something you see in a screen. Next. Name something you'd hate to notice about your clothes just after you left the house. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Name something you'd hate to see in the ocean next to you. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. When you're stressed out, name the part of your body you feel it most. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Some of y'all think I feel stress in your shoulders? Listen, I ain't mad at you, man. I'm not mad at that. I mean, sometimes it hurts in different places, you know? Your heart, your head, your shoulders, ankle. All right, people, I'm going to read off your answers. I will also tell you how much points each answer is worth. Let's start with the first one for fast money. Here it goes. Name something you might see on a tourist who just came back from Hawaii. The number 2 answer was a Hawaiian shirt for 10 points. And the number 1 answer was a lei for 85 points. Okay, 85 points for that answer. Great job. Name something you see in a museum. The number 2 answer is a statue for 25 points. And the number 1 answer is paintings for 40 points. Okay, here we go. Next one. Name something you'd hate to notice about your clothes just after you left the house. Number 2 answer is ripped.
Awkward.
15 points for ripped. How do you just notice it when you leave the house? Like, that is absolutely no focus. You're just throwing your clothes on at that point. Here we go. Number 1 answer is stained. Stained, okay? If your clothes were stained, that's a 50-point answer right there. By the way, that's a little bit more understandable. You know, different lighting, you can't see stuff. Here we go. Number 4. Name something you'd hate to see in the ocean next to you. Okay. Number 2 answer was jellyfish for 15 points. And the number 1 answer for 65 points is shark. Shark. Like, you're not going to, I mean, I'm surprised anyone put jellyfish because that's the number 1 thing we're afraid of. Sharks. Like, if I see a jellyfish, I'm just going to take a picture and like swim away fast. You know what I'm saying? Like,
you know why I'm not afraid of sharks?
Why?
Because I don't swim in the ocean.
You know, that's a great point. I don't even think I have the opportunity to swim in the ocean, to be honest. And I'm glad I don't. Here we go. Number 5. When you're stressed out, name the part of the body where you feel it most. Now, some people put shoulders. You know, I'm not mad at that. You know, just get a little massage, take care of that. The number 2 answer was chest. See, there we go. There we go. Thank you, Magic VGN hands. Ah, wonderful, wonderful. Next. Number 2 answer was chest for 5 points. Seriously? What about that meme where they're holding their chest like, ugh? Anyway, number 1 answer is head. Your head, like your dome. Right. You get 50 points per answer. That's 50 points. All right, people, give yourselves a round of applause. A round of applause. You guys absolutely crushed it so far. We have just finished our finale. Now, here's what's going to happen. I'm going to go to a break. We're going to count every single score at least twice over to make sure we have our proper winner. Now, people, you guys are virtual game night vets for now. I've practically known you all your lives. People, you know what to do for extra points right now. When I go to break, I'm going to count your scores. You dance. You tag us on your Instagram story at virtual game night. You smile. Show us your family. When I come back, you guys will know the top 3 competitors. See you in a second.
Let's go, let's go, come on.
Let's get it out. Ooh, I want the time of my life.
Oh my goodness, the top five has officially changed, and I haven't even finished counting your scores yet. This is getting crazy right now. Drop it like it's hot. Dirty talk, dirty dance. She a freaky girl, and I'm a freaky man. She on the rebound, broke up with an ex, and I'm like Rodman, ready on deck. I told her I wanna ride out, and she said yes. We didn't go to church, but I got blessed. I know my rent was gonna be late. The competition is heating up. Who will leave in the top three by the time we get back? I'll be back in about 30 seconds with your top three winners. Who's it gonna be? I thought I heard a chat sound effect. All right, Gillian, let's get right to it. Oh, shout out to Ernesto sneaking in the extra political camera shot. You know, I'm not mad at that, Ernesto. You're politicking, baby. You got to work your way to the top. You know what? I feel like giving you guys extra points. I thought I heard a Cardi B.
I know that's right.
Shout out to Submit hearing it with me, even though we didn't hear it together. I appreciate that, bro. I thought I heard a chat sound effect. I thought I heard a, what's the other one? Applause sound effect. And just to tease you more, I thought I heard a party sound. You're going to work for this top three. Oh, yeah. Flap those beautiful wings, you. All right, cut the track. God, I think I've fallen in love with 10 of you. Have your camera on. Here we go, people. In, I'm going to do top five because these scores are way too close. In fifth place. Whew. In fifth place. It's Submit Malik. Submit Malik has cracked the top five. There we go. In fourth place. Woo-wee. The stress. The stress is hitting my pores. In fourth place, it's Keisha Loist. Keisha, fourth place it is. She's like, I expected first, but okay. Keisha, you got yourself fourth. Here we go. In third place, guys, there was a tie like 10 minutes ago, but this person just missed out. It's Lucy Ford. Lucy Ford, you are in third place. I was rooting for you, Lucy. We were all rooting for you. But it's okay. Your dad's going to take you out for ice cream after this because it was such a stressful game night. And he's just going to, and then he's going to buy you a Louis Vuitton bag. Right, Dad? All right.
Yay.
Here we go. In second place. Now, this one's kind of a shocker. But this person has done everything they needed to be in this position until about 30 seconds ago. Here we go. In second place, this person has scored, danced, and did everything they needed to do, but just fell a little bit short. This person will be told to you after this commercial break.
Got him.
Just play.
Got him every time.
Here we go, people. In second place, only behind first place by 15 points. It's Ernesto Leon. Ernesto Leon behind by 15. That means in first place, it is DJ Zeke.
Ooh, yeah. I won.
Just play it. Nobody was cheering for you at all. They're like, what? Like, he doesn't deserve that favoritism. Anyway, in first
I'm
place.
-5 on all y'all cases right now.
-5 for everyone. Luckily, that doesn't change anything. In first place, this person has been excellent. It's Maria McCarry.
Everybody, hands up, hands up. Put it up to the sky. Let them
stay there.
Woo-hoo! All right, cut the track, cut the track. I would love to shout out Proweena, who literally was tied for 5th place until Submit hit 3 sound effects back to back. And I was like, dang, tied for 5th. Submit did it right before I got back. And I got to say, man, that was close. You guys did excellent. I want to also shout out Antara and Talene as well. And Omid, you are crashing back. You were in 15th and made your way to 7th place, Omid. So I'm not going to lie, bro. You did your thing. Guys, give yourselves a round of applause. Really quick, give yourself a round of applause. I hope you had a great time. I definitely liked chopping it up with you guys. But before we go, it's our VGN tradition to have our MVP do a 10-second acceptance speech. So, Maria, you got 10 seconds. Thank Barney. Thank the beach. Thank the shark that you answered. And thank Family Feud's own Steve Harvey. Maria, you got 10 seconds. It's on you. Go.
I'd like to thank everybody here and DJ Z. And my blue tissue box.
Oh, thank you so much.
Woohoo! There we go, Maria. Hey, guys, we really appreciate you. We hope you had a great time. Shout out to the most gorgeous Jasmine Riley and Miss Shariana as well. I think I pronounced her name wrong. She was definitely in the beginning. And to Laricia Stanley for having us. Guys, we're so happy to meet you. We're glad to have some fun with you. If you guys had a great time and want to see us again, we're going to put a link
right
into the chat right now. We're going to put a link right into the chat. Give us a review. Tell the internet how we help deliver your babies and we brought you milk every day and how we all took you out to dinner last week. Just give us 5 stars.
And don't forget the taxes. We did their taxes.
Yeah, we did your taxes. Lie to the internet for us. Tell them how incredible we are. Just playing. Guys, if you had a good time, write us a love note in that link. Give us 5 stars. We hope to see you again. If you want to see us again, you'll see us through that. But if you don't, I will see you in your dreams. My name is Paul G, and to the right of me is DJ Zeke. We are here at Swiss Studios with my guy Jay behind the boards making everything look good. You guys have an incredible night. Be safe and keep loving on each other. Peace!
Thanks for rocking with us. Once again, this is Virtual Game Night. You rock with the best DJ Zeke and, of course, Paul G, your host. Remember to leave a review and show love to us because we love you. Peace! Submit is still trying to win. I ain't mad. Miss Ford, what's up? What's up?